The first duty of every Starfleet officer is to the truth, whether it's scientific truth or historical truth or personal truth. It is the guiding principle on which Starfleet is based. Now, if you can't find it within yourself to stand up and tell the truth about what happened, you don't deserve to wear that uniform.
I understand. You made a mistake 12 years ago. But your service since then has earned you a great deal of respect, but this incident could cost you some of that respect.
I can't help but feel that I should have come forward a long time ago.
But when the moment came to make a decision, you made the right one. You chose to tell the truth and face the consequences. As long as you can still do that, then you deserve to wear that uniform. And I will still be proud to have you as my first officer.